This program contains adult language and situations which may be considered offensive to some viewers and or children, but more likely their parents.
Still on the corner of Delaware and Elmwood.
Hey, what are you gonna dress on?
Because women should be behind the oven and in the kitchen at all times. They shouldn't go to work. Oh, like your people at Hallwalls want to think the opposite.
Hey, Walter, you had an insight about dresses. Yeah, what was it?
If a woman wears a dress, it's okay. If you wear a dress, you're just a transvestite.
No, wasn't it like if, oh, it's the other way around.
Too much.
Reword that so the audience knows what we're talking about.
If you wear a dress, you're transvestite. A woman wears one, she's nothing.
That's right.
You're just a woman.
That means
only a woman.
I should be allowed to wear a vest.
Hey, Azazel. Quit lollygagging around and boring the viewers. What are you gonna make and why?
I'm gonna make onion. Candy onions.
No, what are they called?
Caramel onions. That's it.
Come on.
Caramel candy onions, like candy apple.
Don't forget the razor blades.
Also, what we are going to be making tonight, because this is a frugal gourmet, we're going to be making those crystal things you eat, but we're going to make it with real glass so the little kitty cut their mouth off. They're gonna be fun, and we're gonna put needles in the candy bars and pins in the apples.
Hey,
you got more of this?
I Magma Thunderbird right turn
okay,
before I shut
look
the
here.
Show.
Got the onions here. I went to the local Fae here.
Fae, like waiting for Fae.
Look at this. Happy Pumpkin. What's that all about?
They'll never do.
What is this? Pearl Jam, what's this bullshit? Fag 90s pop, fag cheese metal.
Bad company doing the starchin' box.
Oh, is he right?
Burn, baby, burn, Disco Inferno. What you got there? You got a hot
skill. You know who I am?
Bullshit.
Man, don't get Walter mad. Get over here to the stove, bitch.
Cook.
First, you cook. And life you
clean. Also got the onion.
Yeah.
Son, the first thing I can teach you, you're gonna work the top. You need a haircut.
No, not my hair! Not my hair!
Get the rest on your own. I'll tell you again.
Hey, Azazel. It's not even reprimanded by Walter, right?
Not my hair!
What do you got in the bag?
I got the
girl,
onions.
Your hair. Were you a girl? Yeah, you're a girl.
I got the onions.
Wearing
a
dress,
right here. I got the onions.
You better fight a whiteness. You're never gonna make it in time.
Hey, Azazel. You got the onions?
I got pencils, but the best kind of pencils are the OTV pencils. You used to bet them, but Ski Mask took them all because he's down at OTV right now. Betting all my money because he stole my paycheck. Fucker!
Hey, don't hit me. Your paycheck's gone. It's tough onions. Tough onions, so to speak.
Well, here, onions. You talking about produce?
Yeah, produce.
Any questions?
You got the caramel here that we're gonna melt.
Look. We couldn't get the regular caramels, though. They don't make them anymore.
Look,
the society sucks. You can't get real caramels.
Look, it has that nice little white squishy stuff inside.
Look at the center.
The center of white cream.
The man center.
Cream filled stuff. Make sure your mouth spurts. So first we're gonna light the stove up.
Good. Produce. That's why I drink it. Kiwi. Produce.
And here's a caramel. Got my swacking spoon, my whacking off spoon. And
let me give him that spoon. Walter, here. Spank him.
Get a haircut. You're late for work all the time.
Oh. Good.
Give me that.
Where's your bow tie? Don't make me.
I don't work yet, Tom. I work at Wendy. Wrong guy. I am just a customer here buying stuff.
And you work at the Wendy's on the corner of Delaware and Elmwood.
That's right.
You're some kind of store guy, aren't you?
He's a hard guy, in many ways.
I'm a Polack that's gonna rat on you and tell your boss to get you fired.
I don't have a boss.
Oh wow, he's easy.
Oh shit, that's too hard. I don't have any butter. I should have butter that's melted in these. I guess I've had to use my own axle grease.
Axle rod grease. Like axle rod music. Providence.
This is fun. I think Hellspawn just came in. Hey, shut up!
Oh, man.
Go get
it,
bro.
You gotta get kicked up for a little bit. Don't find it. There's not enough water. Go ahead. Come on. Yeah, get it.
Hey, quiet.
Cool. Look at this. Hey, be quiet. Quiet, we're taping.
Shut up.
God damn. We have to tie open lock. You in the basement again? Get out of here.
Hellspawn's making too much noise. I'm gonna beat him. Oh, gotta melt these.
Melt them caramels. Hey, Hellspawn, get dressed so you can get in the shop. We can't show you naked.
Here, just take it off.
As long as he does it in a cup, because I want to drink it. Come on.
That's about how you make my house smell. Now I'm getting the onion ready here. And
filling the bowl.
It's the finest produce from across the land. I make sure of it.
Okay, you got the onion.
My brown's father loves me.
It's skinned like the good band skin. Cook those caramels faster. Last year we did this with Bishop, but he was too cheap to buy the damn caramel.
I love
caramels.
The burning.
Burn, baby, burn. Caramel inferno. Oh, man. How are we going to get them to melt?
Well, they're melting.
In the microwave.
Hey. Wrong person.
Oh wow, that was some abortion. But the afterbirth, lesbians eat after they give birth and talk about it at open screens.
Mushrooms. You got in the fridge? Any produce?
Nothing. Look at my fridge. There's nothing in it.
It's olive loaf.
No, that's meat.
Walter doesn't like meat.
I run a produce department. So you can't help me. Strive for five.
Stop whacking me with the wiener.
Hey guys, what's cooking? Hey, it's not like a rank. When's their last show been?
Oh, geez, I don't know. I think it was at the Icon or maybe the Scrapyard. Who's this guy?
The metal shop.
Hey!
It was Mucus Gardner from Snotlocker.
Hey, Mucus, that's Walter.
I met him in a glory hole.
Oh, what you drinking there, big guy?
Produce.
Oh, look at produce. My favorite type of beverage.
Then you, where's your bad dog?
No, I have
to bring it with you.
No, he had it put to sleep at the SPCA.
Okay, I think it's ready.
All right. You want to see what's going on?
What's going on?
Oh,
what lucky Riverside Tot's gonna get that for Halloween.
Who's got the razor blades?
Oh, I got the pins at home.
Yeah, pin packer.
Looks like onions too wacky.
Okay, let's wait for this to dry.
That's a really lame ass car.
Shut up! Keep that butt that cheap.
Walk me out of here. Walk me out of here.
I couldn't get the regular car. They don't make it anymore.
Well, you could have bought it for $1.79, but no, you bust it, you cheap bastard.
Why do they have for $1.79? That was hard, Carl.
Someone got a man to look normal.
My carnival's always hard.
Cheap, crusty sheets.
Oh, lovely. Fucking stay on there. Didn't you?
Makes my mouth water just thinking about it. Sort of like the goldfish woman.
Oh.
Now who that is.
Caramel onions look good. It's like Texas hot.
Yeah. These help you fill the bowl even faster.
The lighting in here bites. Looks like I'm like some other public access show. My lighting isn't too good in here.
Would that be Judgment?
Could be that or could be
Judgment. Shit.
Uncle Dan Inbred show or whatever.
Well, there we go. That's caramel onions.
Hold on, hold it there. Oh, it's a nice focus.
This is real.
The hell did you do with all of it?
Oh. Remember now.
Oh, it's autographed.
Autographed. To ski mask fucker. Thanks for having me on.
Hey, come on, you pervert. What are we doing now, ski mask?
Oh man, it smells like my eyes burning. How's the right?
Iceberg, like that fine hardcore band?
How are the ice cubes?
That's iceberg.
Holy shit! The right smoke took a
What do we got going on now, ski mask?
You know, this paper keeps giving me more and more reasons for it to cease printing. There's so many reasons why this paper has to stop printing.
Lay it on a mask.
I think we need more gain.
We've got nothing to lose at all to gain.
This paper keeps giving me more and more reasons why it has to cease printing.
Why is that, Ski Mask?
We're bashing rats.
Bashing rats?
And one of our co-hosts here, hostesses,
Haberman.
Like hostess pickled potato chips is Haberman. He's a rat. What do you think of that? Like a good album rap. Out of the cellar, just like John Gacy's basement.
Oh.
Gacy's basement!
Listen to this. Rats making full-fledged assault on citizenry. As they should in this dump.
Oh yeah, all the citizens here are disposable.
They're morons. I just hit a triple, not something to be proud of, like getting a bat in baseball. Rather, I caught three rats.
No, not like baseball, like a hat trick in hockey.
Hat trick of evil, like what, three books?
Oh, like the Satanic Bible, the Devil's Notebook, and the Satanic Witch?
Yeah, it's three.
What about Hot Stuff Comics? Where do they fit in?
They're the Apocrypha of evil.
The Holy Trinity.
Rather, I caught three rats and three traps on one day. Dog food has proven to be good bait. I have declared my own private war. He's like Henry Rollins. It's his war. Setting poison out and also rat traps. But it is not fun. Damn right it's not fun, so you can't do it no more.
Right.
Now, the colder weather is heading our way, of course, because Buffalo's an Arctic iceberg, and it's like Siberia here, unlike Siberia Tin Can Sound, which moved to some other city to torment that metal scene with bad recordings. Of course, like your little friend Dick Wicca down here, you're looking at him. They write about his little studio, the home of the future. They wrote about Siberia Sound in here.
They don't know about my studio, Steve Mask.
That's because you don't know anyone there.